Please welcome to the stage, contestant number 11, Ira Octavia Goodness.
Good evening, everyone. I'm indeed honored as well as humbled to come before you this year as Miss Dallas FFI. Being a competitor in this competition for the now third year has been quite a remarkable journey for me. It has grown me into a better as well as more serious competitor. It has opened new doors to me that I was once even scared to walk through. I have even made lifetime friends along the way. I now have dreams and goals as well as aspirations and everlasting memories just by being in this competition. And I've even picked up some great jewelry here and there along the way too. Thanks, Stacey. But there is an ultimate goal throughout it all. And my question to you, as well as to myself, is, do I stand a chance?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is class number 11, I Rock Octavia Goodness, representing Miss Dallas, F.A. Rogers. We are ready.